This is a not too uncommon sight in the urban jungle. This is a warning to other gnomes that they are not welcome on the lawn.